Okay. So, oh lord. Oh, yes?
Yeah, no, it's fine.
Oh, yeah.
2013 is when I last played this game.
Couldn't imagine why. This game looks great. That does not.
Okay, just load it then.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah, you can just hit new game when you're in there. It's okay. Don't worry, there's multiple files. Because everyone is going to be clamoring to play this game.
Single player.
Mm-hmm.
Trial select.
No, episode.
Yeah.
0%. Alright, perfect.
Center.
Oh, wow.
Head for the sea. That looks like a really...
So you're telling me that they made it, so you can't just hit new game. So someone who literally just turned on the game, and that's it, you're now not able to select a new file.
We were going to talk about the opening
cutscene. No, we're going to talk about the opening cutscene. Look, this is literally the first thing you do when you finish that cutscene.
Oh my god, look how floppy his legs are.
Yeah. So you're telling me that they just, like...
Yeah, apparently there must have been...
Even... Whoa.
Oh, it's already... The magic is already beginning, dude. Shit, that's terrible.
Like, even Sonic Adventure... Even Sonic Adventure 2 had a multiple...
What?
Oh, that slowdown.
The frame rate slows down when I press the button.
It's like Matrix. Talk to the man.
How do I...
Hey.
Oh.
Hey.
Welcome! Boobity 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 boobity. I don't have enough money.
Nope.
Okay. Okay. My name is Alberto Robert. I've been making some shoes in this town for a very long time.
His name is Roberto Alberto.
He needs a back brace, is what he fucking needs. He doesn't need shoes. Alright, yeah, I'll do that for you. If we ever see him again, his hair texture looks gross. His everything. This
no, you'll talk to him again. You'll see exactly
this
why.
This background looks like it's from Resident Evil 2.
Like, you'll see why this is such an atrocious thing. Like, you see how long it's taking the loading screen now?
Okay.
And now you get to wait through it again. Oh, just for that one dialogue.
Oh my god.
That's one of the biggest reasons why I stopped playing.
This game is ridiculous. You wait for so long. This game is fucking ass mustard. Oh, how do I speed up? Oh, yeah.
You just accelerate.
Oh, Jesus.
Hold the X button to jump higher.
Oh, shit. Oh. Can I tell you what this feels like playing?
Tell me what it feels like playing.
This plays like playing, this feels like playing Superman 64 on an ice level.
Ooh.
What the fuck?
I can't even say it well, Daniel. You suck because
I'm just dropping down. You can really move.
Another loading screen. You don't even know if you succeeded or failed yet. It doesn't even tell you.
Ooh, I hope I got the gold on that one. I was just dropping down and it was wobbling. Amazing performance.
Look at his arms.
It is written. Oh my god. How is this game not so well received? I mean, come on. It might have some graphical shortcomings. But this game. Oh. One copy of this was sold. Oh fuck. And it was yours. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, that's annoying.
I love this music, bro. Good job getting a D rank, loser.
Oh, my fucking bad. My bad that the controller...
Maybe next time you'll learn to accelerate by moving forward.
This game feels like I'm playing it with chopsticks.
Probably would be better that way, actually.
Oh, God.
Yeah, you're going to see a lot of these ones.
Because
they're required to continue.
I like how we were like, man, what's a game that we could play for a really short amount of time? Because we're probably not going to...
You can't get past him.
But I want to talk to him.
There's like no construction going on over.
Okay, that... Scroll's inverted?
Maybe?
Oh, that's fucking
Can
weird.
You hit start to change it? Oh, I guess not.
Oh, well.
Oh, I guess you're gonna get used to it, loser.
Oh,
they're just so, ahead of their time.
I can buy the thing now.
It's just so ahead of its time that it knows already what it should be in the future.
Can I talk to you? Hey!
Hey, are you related to that security guard? You two kind of sound... No, coincidence? Oh.
Did I buy it?
Yeah, you bought it.
Okay. Okay, how do I equip it?
You already have it equipped, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, so now I can light chip or whatever.
Yeah.
How the fuck... Did it tell me how to do it?
No, you have to figure it out. There you go. When you get pressed to a trail of rings,
press the square button to do a light dash. Did he just die?
Yeah, Tails died. He tried to follow you, but...
Oh my god, that was terrible.
Mm-hmm.
Is it sad that the Sega Saturn one looks better than this?
Yeah, dude. They also did it better in Sonic Adventure.
So, the whale in that game looks better than this.
Yep.
Oh shit, no, that happens in this game too, right?
Yeah, the whale happens in this game.
Except you actually get to ride it for a little bit, and it looks really... Like, you'll see when we get there.
Oh... It is forced to.
Don't touch anything.
This literally plays itself for the first 40 seconds. If you touch it, you actually risk dying.
Can I tell you how this feels?
The music's pretty good, though.
Oh. Okay. Man. Headbutting never felt so wrong.
I can't believe you missed the coin.
Oh. Look at Sarnik. Well.
What?
I didn't know that if you fell, you just kind of wiggly do
it. Where do I go from here?
You go.
Just go.
Oh, that feels janky. Just as you land on the wall. Actually, no, you'll gravitate.
Wait, does he even have his grind shoes equipped right now?
You'll gravitate towards it like a fucking magnet. You know, never before. I have played a game on the fucking Virtual Boy, and that didn't make me as nauseous as a...
I warned you.
The Virtual Boy. Less noxious than this.
I guess it doesn't matter which way you go. No one to go before.
Fuck me. You know, when I saw the Game Grumps play this, we will never reach any acclaim to the point of the Game Grumps, but holy fuck, I feel it now.
I keep telling you not to touch anything.
I want it!
I'm trying to play the game! No, the game plays what it wants you to play.
Just as you hit the wall. Oh.
This is pretty nice. Told you, man, you literally don't have to press anything. This is...
Well, I didn't press... What the fuck was that?
Okay.
Oh.
That was interesting, actually.
That was...
that was interesting.
Ooh.
So did you know that this originally wasn't a Sonic game?
Gee, what was it supposed to be?
I can't quite remember what they said that it was supposed to be, but like they were afraid that it wasn't gonna do well, and then they like changed it to play at the last minute. Go under it. I actually didn't know you could hook it. I think it's O.
Oh, what the?
O is actually like a crouch or spin attack.
Oh, it's fucking Q.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah.
Oh wow.
God, that's fucking weird.
Well, it's a good thing you got used to the janky controls and stopped yourself from moving correctly.
Just wobbly wooing.
Ooh, that frame rate.
Oh.
Can you just walk up
Did
the wall?
Did you see the fucking, like, texture buff?
I think you can walk up the
wall. Oh, it is reversed.
I think you just walk up the wall.
Maybe if I, like, come at it at an angle. The answer is no.
Weird. I swear you could do it.
Maybe I could jump on it? Nope. The answer is not. Man, this is not challenging.
I mean,
all I'm doing is smashing one button.
Like, the game gets challenging, but just not for the right reasons. Like I said, when I did the,
Sonic's draw is going fast, but I feel like I have to take this slow, otherwise. Ooh. Oh, man, that feels so wrong. Wait. Am I doing anything here?
Jump!
Oh,
too late.
What do you mean, jump? It prompted me to do nothing! Hey, he yelled jump. Hey, man. If he wants to play the game for me, he should do the whole thing, you know? Oh, shit, dude. What? Oh, we should rename him the Captain Fucking Physics, dude, because,
Oh, you're gonna enjoy this next part. Like, I hope you enjoyed seeing what rings look like. That looked like Five Nights at Freddy's for a second, man. That was freaky.
I can't turn. Whoa. What? This is some fucking.
Yeah, fly over there.
Oh, this is bad.
Attack with the square button. Nah, those are dummy rings, so you can't tell the difference.
What? Whoa.
Get into there.
I can't.
My god.
This is so fucking and I'm back here now?
Mm-hmm.
How did I not hit those rings? That's really the thing.
See,
that's... I like how that's the thing that's upsetting me right now.
You'd think that they would have the checkpoint after you get to the Tails part, so that way you don't have to go through all this?
I'm not playing this terrible. If anyone thinks that I'm playing this terrible, you have to feel this for yourself. What is this game, like $2?
But you think that this would be where they would give you the checkpoint, so you don't have to go through.
Oh my god.
Like right here or something, but no. Because, like, you're still learning how to play as Tails.
Whoa!
You know? Like,
what the fuck happened there? Oh my Christ. Bethesda games don't run this bad. Well, goodbye.
Can you really just go completely past? You could have, couldn't you?
Or did it block you? No, it let me go. Holy god, dude, this is bad. This is bad. Why do you own this? You were a child. I own Superman 64.
The previews for this game were actually really, really good. Like, it literally looked like Sonic Adventure 3.
I mean, if you look at it without playing it, it's like, oh, okay.
Well, no, right? It was actually still in development at the time, and they were showing off, like, actually finished, like, stuff. And, like, it looked great. Like, all the controls looked fluid. It got high praises from reviewers who were testing it out. But then, like, when they started coming across problems, they wanted to, like, keep working on it. But they wanted to make the, I can't remember if it was, like, a holiday or a launch for the consoles.
But they wanted to make that, and so they rushed the development and just, like, ended development early.
Okay, so if you hold it, he'll go in first person.
Yeah. It's like they didn't get a chance to actually finish the game.
Oh.
And it obviously shows.
Did they even start?
Yeah.
Okay, we can make this. What was that?
He ran out of energy. You can't jump on them. What do you think this is, a Sonic game?
Well,
good job. Now figure out which one is your rings and which ones aren't.
I have never played a game that actually felt fucking super broken like this. This is
Sonic is just like, please,
you know what's weird? What? Game over! The whale sniped you!
Here you go, it's your turn!
Holy shit, I've never...
Oh no.
Fuck my body.
Oh, last yeah. Save time, 22...
We have to redo the mini-game.
Oh.
We have to redo
all... Hey there, guys! Welcome to our Sonic Let's Play!
Oh my god.
Man, look at all this loading that's happening in my room! Can we seriously talk about something? You grew up with Sonic, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
When did you start playing Sonic?
I think 2 or 3 years old.
2 or 3? Mm-hmm. Which one was it?
Sonic 2, that's when I started.
So,
when Sonic 2
when you see something like this, and you say, wow, his appearance in Super Smash Brothers is the most dignifying thing that's happened to him in a while.
Like, I was actually, like, legitimately excited for this game.
Well,
you will talk with the attack button.
This is a very good camera angle right here.
Tails' hair. Like, I was legitimately excited for this game, because, like, it looked great, and, like, everyone loved, like, the previews, but then, like, they said, we gotta release the game right now, because to make
well, if it allowed us to play the fucking opening, like, cutscene, you would have seen, like, oh, it looked pretty good. And then, oh.
Because they showed, like, this, this forest area in one of the previews. I remember it distinctly. And it was, like, beautiful. And, like, you could do all sorts of cool combos. Like, it was like Sonic Adventure 2, almost. Just, like HD and... But, like...
The game was beautiful. Almost hyper-realistic. Just as I remember. All of a sudden, as I was playing, the screen turned black for, like...
Oh my god!
Do you see what I mean?
Yeah, I thought you were just like fucking around, but no, you're in jail! Oh my god!
He verbally wounds! Like, he just goes straight down!
Yeah! I actually thought you were just fucking around for like the camera, but
you
legitimately pushes you away!
I am not fucking with you!
Sabotages you trying to finish the tutorial!
It did not want me to go down, dude! God, this guy looks worse than the fucking Russian guy in Metal Gear Solid 3. Oh.
Too easy.
Just fucking show off.
I wanted to ask, like, but I decided to push me away twice.
Oh my god. Please don't die at Shamu.
Well, once we get to the part that I want you to experience, you're gonna play again. There's one specific part that I need you to try. You're not gonna get a game over, I guarantee it, but I'm gonna...
There's a specific part?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I got past it as a kid, but when I came back to try it again, like, more recently, like, within the last few years, I couldn't...
God, this game looks this game looks terrible. You would think that a game that has...
Oh, I didn't buy it. I'm an idiot.
You would think that a game with such low-rendered fucking... backgrounds, you'd think that it wouldn't have such long loading times, or it would have texture popping.
But this is the shit that you would fix after you finish making the game. Thank god you jump. All right.
You're telling me that
I tried jumping like Kingdom Hearts.
Oh my. Goodney crazy. Remember there was a game.
This needs like a load screen like game, like a Dragon Ball Z Budokai.
Oh, well, Namco owns that.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, no, they don't anymore. Alright. I'm not gonna touch the controller at all. It's... what? It's so dumb. I am looking at a man who's playing a game. Not playing a game.
Yeah.
Because if you, like, touch the control stick at all during any of this part, you risk dying.
Oh, fuck.
So, like, it's better not to touch anything, or other, so that way you're guaranteed not to die. So how did you get back on when you fell off? I was gonna, like, do a little dance, but...
it's because I'm white.
How did you do it?
I'm a white cis man.
I'm not... I don't... That's not fair. I wanted to do, like, the wobbly move like you did.
I'm a white cis man.
Oh, hey.
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
God, doesn't that feel terrible? How you just stop.
That's trying to reference the first Sonic Adventure, but in that one it actually felt like a little bit with weight.
No, it just feels like you're... stop.
Yeah, this one it just... You don't even stop when you land on it, you just...
It's hard to talk...
I'm not touching the controller again.
It's hard to talk about anything else when you're just feeling this game happen. Okay, it is square.
Wow, I felt the impact there. I forgot to jump.
Oh, good golly gracious!
And I did. Oh,
I did it!
I'm pretty sure that's how the game developers wanted you to do that, Matt.
Oh, ooh.
I'm trying.
Holy fucking shit! Oh!
Do you think it was a, like, do you think the people designing the game were assholes, or do you think it was totally, like, a producer hack job?
Oh, I mean, like I said, they had good progress. Oh, I forgot to jump.
What? You gotta, like, tap the shit out of it.
Yeah. Like I said, they had a good thing going, but they just weren't given the time. The higher-up said, no, we gotta release it right now. They're like, well, we didn't finish. So what?
Yeah, it's like every single Sonic game that follows that fucking method turns out to be terrible and broken.
Yeah.
Maybe they should delay the fucking game coming out.
Yeah.
They wanted to make a holiday.
Maybe they'd sell more copies
if
they'd have a game.
Like, this game had potential. Like, you see, like, the ideas were there.
Do you see, but, like, why would they ever, like, spawn you there?
Yeah.
With a terrible camera angle.
You can actually skip most of this, if I remember.
Just heard fucking... Ooh!
Like, so you can actually skip most of this level if you remember.
Why does him coming, like, running out of air sound like...
Am I gonna get sniped like you did? Because that was fucked up.
That was some fucking bullshit.
Don't tell me to hurry up. I'm going as fast as I can.
Don't tell me to go fast, Sonic. That's your fucking thing.
Oh my god, you get no momentum with Tails. And they just stop you. I'm gonna get this.
Slow and steady wins the Sonic.
I don't actually remember
what are these beats?
We didn't edit that in.
That was some Zack Snyder shit right there, homie. Oh my.
There it is.
Oh my.
Watch this, you're gonna laugh.
Okay. So, So he phased halfway...
I think this might be the part.
So he phased into the wall.
I think this might be
the part. And he launched Sonic.
If I remember right, it was a bad transition.
Oh my gosh.
If he starts off saying, I need to pick up the pace, then this is the part. Yep, this is it. Here you go. Enjoy.
I need to pick up the diarrhea, because holy shit. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Oh. Holy. What? Whoa. Oh. I'm sorry. Mario won. Oh.
Hey,
Feet don't even attach. What the?
Now you get to do it backwards. Oh wait, that's a later stage.
Man, what a game. This is a class act. What a classy lady. Well, goodbye, I guess. Where the fuck am I going?
You get to redo it all now. There's no checkpoints.
It just cartwheels into oblivion. Oh my god, Matt. Oh my god. I think I've experienced the worst fucking game I've ever played. And that's saying a lot.
Yeah, you and Mike listen to a lot of the NES games that are like classically.
Like, I like Bayou Billy. Bayou Billy is one of my favorite games. And that should tell you something. This is... Whoa. I never grew up with Sonic. I never grew up with Mario either. I started playing games on the 64.
Yeah.
64 and the computer.
I never even considered doing the light dash for this to make it a little easier.
It doesn't help.
It puts you in the direction that you're supposed
to
go.
The thing is, some of the directions lead you to walls.
Yeah. Like with that jump that you made with that one-up, how it led you straight to a wall. I wanted to go on that ramp!
Yeah, this ramp is gonna eat a dick. Alright. Oh, no. Whoa.
Goodbye.
What the fuck? Darn, we're not gonna
Okay. Hey, you got the medal!
What am I doing?! Call up the chef.
I'm glad that the egg carrier is just waiting there for you to
call up the chef, because I just made some ass burgers. Holy shit, dude.
Ooh.
Oh, come on, I didn't even fucking hit that, dude.
Because, like, can you imagine, like, being Dr. Eggman in the egg carrier watching Sonic, going, oh, I'm gonna get you! I'm going to get you!
I can't fucking see because I'm laughing so hard.
Try going across the ramp.
It locks you forward. This is a very nice post. Holy fucking shit, dude. I can't even describe. Whoa. I'm sorry that I'm not saying anything.
No, it's fine. Yeah. Like, I couldn't imagine this. Like, okay. What I had to do was, you've beaten Sonic Adventure 2 Battle, right?
No.
Well, have you beaten any of the stories?
No, I haven't played any of these fucking games.
Oh, damn.
This is...
The final boss for, like, the individual story, like, the hero story and the dark story, is a Sonic versus Shadow battle. And what it is that you're on this long stretch of, like, land, and you're both going at, like, top speed, and you two are, like, attacking each other as you're running. And it felt very fluid, very good, like, tight controls, and, like, you felt like you're in control. Why didn't they just take that idea and make that into, like, these sections, like, add obstacles and stuff? Like, Sonic Generations did it, Sonic Generations actually had a remake of that fight. And they
couldn't turn!
Yeah. They also had a fight with Silver doing doing something like this.
The light dash only works 50%.
Yeah.
50% of the time. And that is...
Wait, so you're supposed to be able to get on top of that.
But there's
because
a...
Sometimes you don't,
but
and
there's
a also a lock on
in
it.
The center of it.
They designed that to be a trap.
They designed...
I don't think they designed anything, actually.
They did a lot of cocaine, is what they did. What? I don't even know what the fuck happened there. And once again, an object hit me, even though I'm like... I'm just gonna, like, let the fucker walk forward. He turns, and... Oh.
And so, like, They actually made a fight where Sonic fights Silver in Generations,